These are wood chops. The motion, you're gonna be sideways, arms straight, grabbing the rope, coming down, straight arm, because it's a core exercise, working the body, keeping this solid. It's also gonna be working the back, the abs, the obliques, and a little bit of the legs, the twist, the torso. Grabbing the rope, arms straight, coming down, chopping, just like you're chopping wood with an axe. Chopping, nice and slow, good turn, rotations. So you notice I'm squatting down as I'm turning, and I'm not arching my back to bend over. You're not arching your back, you're twisting down, straight body, nice and solid, pulling with your obliques, concentrating on your abs, concentrating on the core, pulling down nice and tight. Chopping that wood, Paul Bunyan style. And then slow, back up. These are wood chops.